In the sky, there are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, with the sky as lead and the earth as stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest, and she draws you close to her giant breast. And you know things now that you never knew before. Not till the sky. Only just when you made a friend and all, and you know she's big but you don't feel small, someone bigger than her comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then it's missed all the things you've known in the world you left in a little you own. The fun is done, you steal what you can and run. And you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The roof, the house, and the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between. And you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky.
Got an itching on the tips of my fingers. I've got a boiling in the back of my brain. I've got a hunger burning inside me, cannot be denied. I've got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling the pulse in my veins, he left a tiny spark of that fire smoldering inside. The spark of creation is flickering within. spark of creation. I see a mountain and I want to climb it. I see a river and I want to leave shore. Where there was nothing, let there be something, something made by me. There's things waiting for me to invent them. There's worlds waiting for me to explore. I am an echo of the eternal cry of, let there be the spark of creation, burning bright within me, the spark of creation. Oh, let me rest at home until I discover, build or uncover a thing that I can call my celebration, the spark of creation. The spark of creation, may it burn forever. The spark of creation, I am a keeper of the flame. We think all we want is a lifetime of pleasure, each perfect day the same, endless vacation. Well, that's alright if you're a kind of crustacean, but when you're born with an imagination, sooner or later you're feeling the fire get hotter and higher. Spark of
Hi, my name's Matt Connolly. I'll be playing one of my band's original songs. It's called My Way. We wrote it the last day of 2020, actually. Our manager had booked two dates in the city, in the studio, and we were banging our heads against the walls, couldn't come up with anything. And then by the second day, the last 3 hours, this song came out, and it's one of my favorites. So this is My Way. Thank you.
the horse right here, the name is Paul Revere. And here's a guy that says if the weather's clear, can do, can do. This guy says the horse can do. If he says the horse can do, can do, can do.
I'm big at Valentine's,
can do. This guy says the horse can do.
Look at us at times, you can buy a half. Can do.
For Paul Revere, I'll fight, and here's what's all right. Of course, it all depends, it did rain last night. Last month,
like Marcel Klein, Zig Zag, he's a brother's friend of mine. And just a minute, boys, like three bucks, no one's a guy, grandfather, was
a I tell you, Paul Revere, now show no bumps here. It's from a handicapper that's real sincere.
I go for Valentine's,
can do.
So let's get at this house, can buy a half.
Can
do this here, can do
appetite. Paul Revere, I got the horse.